Kalaripadukkal Bhagavathi Temple, Bhadrakali Shrine, located near Valapattanam River, is the family shrine of Chirakkal royal family. The deity of the shrine is the fierce form of Bhadrakali. Kalaripadukkal Bhagavathi is considered as the mother of the ancient martial art Kalaripayattu, and hence the name. The holy shrine is one of the Devi temple triads of the erstwhile Chirakkal kingdom, the other two being Cherukunna Annapurneshwari temple and Thiruvarkad Bhagavathi temple. The mythology says that Annapurneshwari came from Kashi to Chirakkal in a boat along with Kalaripadukkalamma and Madai Kavilamma, who were her maids, to see the Krishna temple and never returned. The Chirakkal kings were the successors of Kolathiris, who in turn was the direct descendants of the Mushika kings. Mushika of north and A of south were the oldest dynasties of Kerala. The A dynasty eventually became extinct, but the Mushika was able to sustain. The later name of Mushika Raja was changed to Kolathiripad. The Kolathiris relocated their capital from Edimela to Chirakkal near Valapattanam River. The temple was once owned by Vadakke Illam and was acquired by Chirakkal Kovilagam. The temple is in traditional Kerala architecture style. The temple design is Rurujit Vidhanam, wherein there are shrines of Shiva, Saptamatrugal, Ganapati, Veerabhadra and Kshetrapalagan in four sanctums. The main deity is facing west. The shrine of Shiva is facing east, shrine of Saptamatrugal facing north, and the shrine of Kshetrapalaga facing east. The Matrushala has idols of Saptamatrugal, Brahmani, Vaishnavi, Shankari, Kaumari, Varahi, Chamundi, Indrani, Veerabhadra and Ganapati. Every morning after the rites, the sacred sword is taken to the mandapam adjacent to the Matrushala and taken back in the evening after the rites. The main idol is made of Kadu Sharkara Yogam, so for performing rites and rituals, a Archana Bimbam of Devi is used for rites and ablutions. The temple is open throughout the year. In morning, there will be Usha Puja, at noon Pandiradi Puja, and in evening Shakti Puja. Theyam is a religious ritualistic art form conducted in temples and cow in North Malabar. The shrine, being the family deity of Kolathiri, conducts the last Theyam, commencing the Theyam period of a year. The huge Thirumudi of Kalaripadukkal Amma's Theyam is the one of the attractions of the festival.